Longtime civil rights leader Julian Bond has died. Bond was on the forefront of the civil rights movement in the 1960s. He protested for equal rights in the U.S., and he was arrested in South Africa in 1985 for protesting apartheid there. Bond was a founder of the Southern Poverty Law Center and a former chairman of the NAACP. He was also a professor at several universities. Julian Bond was 75 years old.